Hi, I'm Jen Psaki.
I'm Cedric Richmond.
I'm Kate Bedingfield.
I'm Ron Klain, and today I'm taking over the White House Twitter account. This user said, "At first, I was hesitant to get vaccinated, but I would have never been able to travel or feel safe and comfortable around my grandchildren if I wasn't vaccinated. Please get hashtag vaccinated." I'm glad you got vaccinated. We need every American to get vaccinated to try to beat this virus and make our country safe. If you are looking for where you can get a shot, you can text your zip code to 438-829 and we'll text back to you locations near your home where you can go. We've made a lot of progress, but we still have a long way to go.
This user asked a very popular question. Where is the White House cat? Hold on. Just kidding, it's not under my desk. But I don't have any new information really on the White House cat. It will belong to the first family, be a part of their family. I've been joking we'd roll it out on a new slow news day or a bad news day, but no information quite yet.
Caregiver burnout is so real and it's so dangerous. Like, man, I love my job and I love all of my clients, but I'm exhausted. Well, it's a good point and it's real. We have a bunch of people out there that have been on the front lines and really doing a lot to take care of others at the sacrifice of their own interest. President Biden understands that. That's exactly why we are investing in the care economy, those people who receive care, but just as important, those people who give care. We're gonna make sure that we raise those salaries. We're gonna make sure we invest in those people and reward them for the hard work, the sacrifice, and all of the tough things they did to get us through this pandemic.
With a crumbling bridge over the Mississippi, a main supply chain route for our country, help with infrastructure is desperately needed. President Biden completely agrees with you. That's why he's put forward an infrastructure plan that's going to fix the most economically significant bridges in the country and smaller bridges around the country as well. It's critical so that people can go across these bridges safely and also make it easier for goods and supplies to move across bridges. So it's gonna create jobs and it's gonna increase productivity.
I'm so confused about the child tax credit. If someone understands, how does that work? Okay, here's how it works. If you filed your taxes, there's nothing you need to do. These benefits started going to people's bank accounts on July 15th and will go every month for the rest of this calendar year. If you're not sure, go to childtaxcredit.gov for more information.
This is a good one. This person asks, what is Biden's favorite Olivia Rodrigo song? Okay, he could not pick just one. That would be brutal.
How will Biden address climate change? You know this is important. Yes, it is really important. The president puts climate change at the front and center in his agenda, starting with his investments in his Build Back Better agenda and his infrastructure plan. We're gonna build electric vehicle charging stations all over the country, 500,000 of them. We're gonna buy electric buses for our schools, for our transit agencies. We're gonna have clean energy tax credits. We're gonna have a civilian climate corps to get young people involved. We're gonna have a clean energy standard. We're gonna make renewable energy the clean energy job-creating future that this country deserves. So every day at the White House, we're working on moving things forward to try to deliver on that promise.
To learn more about what the Biden-Harris administration is doing for you, go to whitehouse.gov.